The Innovatory Bursary Programme was launched by Camfed in 2010 and supported 100 exceptional young women to acquire new skills and access markets and financial services, as well as secure innovative entrepreneurship opportunities that are relevant to the local needs. In a bid to showcase the achievement of these beneficiaries, as well as create opportunity for marketing and joint venture corporations, Camfed Ghana has launched a three-day innovation fair on the theme Unleashing the Potential of Young Women Through Innovation Entrepreneurship. The fair will showcase over 40 exhibitors in four sectors from micro, small, and medium enterprises and microfinance institutions in the region. The Director of Finance and Operation at Camfed Ghana, John Asibe Ali, in an interview with Vasa One News, revealed that they encountered some challenges in the initial stages of the program.
So initially, getting people to actually buy into the ideas of the program was a challenge. Some of them couldn't get the support from their extended family members. But with the continuous support and the explanations and the information we provided, they came to the point where they realized the program was actually very good. And so some of them started helping the innovative scholars to the extent that some of their husbands were willing to really contribute to the success of the program. So those were the challenges.
Mr. Ali said there has been some transformation in the lives of the beneficiaries and their communities.
And I must say, to a very large extent, we've been able to empower all of them to become leaders of change. They are doing a lot of wonderful things in their communities. You talk of employment generation. Most of the businesses they are currently conducting, they are employing several number of people. And these people also have family members who they are also supporting. So in terms of the ripple effect, it's something that is tremendous.
Grace Hatta is a beneficiary of the Innovative Bursary Program and shares her experience with Vasa One News.
From secondary school, I was supported through my secondary school education. And then from there, I was inducted to the Kama network. And then I was able to apply the Innovation Bursary Program, and then they selected me. Through that, they took me to my internship at Accra, that is Numba Foods, to learn palm oil, how to package it. And then through that, I have been able to self-employed and then start my own business, which is named Old Grateful and Commodities Enterprise, which is located at Aguna Suedro in the central region of Ghana. Through this business, it has really helped me to be connected to different partners, not only in Ghana, in outside country. Just last 2 months, October, I went to South Africa because of this business.
An entrepreneur, Ajara Ibrahim Tamaku Bobobo, called on government to support the private sector to empower more women to start their own businesses. From Tamale, Noah Nash, for Vasa One News.